Hi friends, how are you? This is Gods and Bandit, your friend. I hope you are all enjoying my videos. How is my new look? Okay, welcome to this video. In this video, I am going to talk about the Hollywood, Collywood, Tollywood, Underwood, Inderwood, Thiswood, Thatwood, Paul Collingwood. Okay. First of all, we started with Hollywood, okay? Love scenes. How Hollywood show the love scenes. I knew one film, name is Titanic. The base of the film is about the ship Titanic, but the real success for that film is owing to the love scenes between the Jack and the Rose. It's so marvelous it all across the world, no doubt about it. But what I feel is, as usual as like other Hollywood films also, this film also start the love with sight, then get some affection, then emotion, then end up with a fill in the blanks. Hope you know what I am telling. So that is the main reason for the film's success. Love scenes between the Jack and the Rose. With the help of some colorful shades, with the help of some enormous budget, ship, everything, cast and crew, everything. And the BGM, so beautiful. So these are all the success factors for that film. But I did not know why they always show love as starting it and end up with so many in the same pot. Okay, however, the film is success all around the world. That's what they need. And I did not know why that film is so success. Going to the drawing scene? Hope so. I did not know really well. But it is also one of the factors. But that heroine, Kate Winslet, what a beautiful actress she was. She's superb woman. She's so beautiful as well as talented. Of course, I am her best fan. I tell through this video. Okay.